So, assalamu alaikum. My name is Salim Muqbali. I am a seventh year medical student. So today we have this case. We will discuss this case. We have a 52 years old man presented to the ER with the chest pain. This chest pain was started in the upper left border of the chest, and the onset was suddenly progressive with time. It lasted for 1 hour. The characteristic of this pain was heaviness and tightness. There was no radiation of this pain, no associated symptoms or any exacerbating or relieving factors. The severity as per the patient was 10 out of 10. For the past medical history and surgical history, this patient known to have diabetes mellitus, hypertension, and dyslipidemia on statin. Also, he have a history of allergic rhinitis using antihistamine. There was no significant surgical history, and this problem is happening for the first time. For the family history and social history, he has a positive family history for heart disease in his father at age of 70 years. He has also significant history for sedentary lifestyle and also used to smoke shisha for more than 15 years. And on the examination, the patient was almost normal. There is no finding in the examination. So based on the history and examination, this patient, we suspect that this patient have ischemic heart disease or coronary heart disease. And what's the coronary heart disease? It's an inadequate supply of blood to the myocardium. Because of what? Because of obstruction in the coronary arteries that supply this area of the heart. So how to investigate this patient? We start with the simplest investigation, which is ECG. And in the ECG, we should know the abnormality in which specific lead. So we will know in which area of the heart is the problem happen. And also we will know from that the specific coronary artery that is obstructed. So what's abnormality we will have in the ECG in patient with myocardial infarction? We will have some of them will have ST elevation and T inversion. On the other hand, some of these patients will have ST depression, and this will differ in the management. We will know at the next slides. This the ECG of our patient, which show that there is V2 and V3 depression. The next investigation, which is cardiac biomarkers. So we have three biomarkers, the troponin, the creatine kinase, and myoglobin. And the most important one, which we use it in our hospital, is troponin. So our patient having a depression in V2 and V3, and also high troponin as 108. So that confirmed the diagnosis as myocardial infarction. So how we will treat? In all patients, we start with nitrate, oxygen, morphine, beta blocker, and calcium channel blocker, and also the statin. For the patient who having ST elevation in the ECG, we add aspirin, clopidogrel, and heparin, and also we should do the intervention, which is percutaneous intervention. But on the other hand, the patient who is not showing ST elevation, showing ST depression, we add aspirin and clopidogrel and also the heparin only without any intervention. So that's our patient from the history till the treatment. I hope that you all understand this case.